from the time that I was born to the time that I'll be gone, the truth shall remain true, black shall never be blue, for Christ rules. So Spider-Man had me trapped on a website, and Shatawale tied me with a bandana and made me to enter the net, so I became addicted to the internet. I failed to follow Christ, but instead I followed Tiwa and her band of savages, and evil ate up my life like sausages. I knew I should not be there, but I couldn't fight it. I knew I should not be there, but I loved it. The music, the videos, the porn, they ripped me and I was torn. So if you are there, I just want you to know that I've been there, bro. Hunia emwa. I said I've been there, bro, and man, it ain't worth it. Next thing, the devil had me hooked. You see, he lured me with his masturbate, and before long I was hooked forever to masturbate. He hacked my brain and broke the codes on my conscience. So in music, when you rise, it's a sharp. And so when I see the girls and I rise, then sharp. So if you are there, I just want you to know that I've been there, bro. Unia emwa. I said I've been there, bro, and man, it ain't worth it. Sitting hours and hours in front of the TV, and I'd marvel at the comics made by DC, and think about how amazing Spider-Man was. But I forgot that even Christ was more amazing for making both the spider and the man. So if you are there, I just want you to know that I've been there, bro. Unia emwa. I said I've been there, bro, and man, it ain't worth it. Finally, it dawned on me that if I don't find a solution, I'll be headed towards my grand finale. So I went back to the good old internet, and I read stuff and I watched stuff and began to put them into practice. And that began my journey to be self-righteous. So I started to go to church, but I never changed. My sins piled up, and if I had money to pay, I'd have no change, until I learned the ultimate lesson. The only way out was to trust in Jesus, because man has the knowledge to make margarine, but only God can make the butter fly. So for a very long time, the devil had me engaged in a mortal combat. I was fighting to be free, but I surrendered and Christ redeemed me. No longer a freedom fighter, but I've attended the call of duty of Christ to serve in his wonderful light. So if you are there, I just want you to know that I've been there, bro. Unia emwa. I said I've been there, bro, and man, it ain't worth it. Christ calls us to be the salt of this world. I was so far away, but I looked back and said, you too is the salt of this world. And you don't have to be perfect to be saved. For my own life was as ugly as a caterpillar, but a fly, for Christ has given me wings. So if you are there, I just want you to know that I have been there, bro. And man, it ain't worth it. Peace.